If there is to be Aboriginal self-determination, there has to be the whole of Australia having self-determination. What has happened is a genocide. It's a joke.